Name and shame the world's cheapest cheapskate. Just a little not
more time. Was it Diogenes the Cynic?
Wow. Or you've seen this show before, haven't you?
Well, oh yes.
I think you're slightly aroused.
I can confirm slightly.
Well, Diogenes the Cynic was a famous cheapskate in the ancient world, and he lived in a barrel.
He did.
And he eschewed material possessions, apart from a loincloth and a little bowl so he could drink water. And then apparently he saw a little boy drinking water from the river just with his hands, and so he eschewed the bowl as well, leaving him with just the loincloth and the barrel.
Very good answer. It's a good human answer, but there's...
Are we still looking for somebody else?
There's an animal answer. Yeah.
Tight-fisted animal.
There's a species of insect that gives gifts. Because that's our theme, really, gifts.
Oh, yes. The sort of male gives a gift to the female.
To in order to mate. Yeah, and it's particularly prevalent amongst males who are afraid of being eaten by their mates.
Oh, things like...
So it's to distract them.
Praying mantises and things
like that. Yeah, insects and flies of various kinds.
The black widow spider.
The spider famously does that, hence the name, obviously, the black widow, because it eats...
Terribly exciting and erotic, isn't it? The idea that you've got this huge female you're trying to have sex with, you give her a gift, and if it's the wrong gift, she'll eat you.
Yeah, it's the ultimate, isn't it?
What's the... You get like that in your collection.
Yeah, no, you get that with sort of, you know, you brought back KFC. She goes, no, I wanted Nando's. She's livid, you're out.
Yep. Well, there are these flies called the dance flies, and they are often the gift is wrapped in silk or in a balloon formed from the male's anal secretions.
I'm sorry, but
that's just what I wanted, darling.
I heard a great story recently about someone being on a date with a guy, and he leaned over to her plate, took a massive bit of her food, not without saying anything, and ate it. Did it again, like, 30 seconds later. Mm. Did it again for the third time. And all she said was, what are you doing? And he said, I'm paying for it, aren't I?
Wow!
Magnificently cheap
thing. On so many levels, that is just... Wow.
Staggering.